Let's see this question of height and distance, which came in ASEE 2003. In this question, it is given that the upper 3/4 portion of the vertical pole subtends an angle 10 inverse 3 by 5 at a point in a horizontal plane through its foot and at a distance 40 meter from the foot. Okay, so and we have to find the height of the vertical pole. Suppose this is a pole. Okay, this is a pole. And suppose its height is h, okay? So its height is h. And it is given that its upper 3/4 portion. So suppose this is 3/4 portion of this pole. Okay, and this is the point O. Okay, and its portion of this pole is substanding an angle 10 inverse 3 by 5. Okay, so suppose this is theta 2 and this is theta 1, and it is given that the tan of theta 2 is equal to 3 by 5. Okay, and this remaining portion will be 1 h by 4. Okay, and this is 40 meter. Okay, so we can say that tan theta 1 plus theta 2 is equal to tan theta 1 plus tan theta 2 divided by 1 minus tan theta 1 tan theta 2. Okay, so we know that the tan theta 1 is h by 4 multiplied by 40. Okay, so this is h by 160. Okay, and tan theta 1 plus theta 2 is h by 40, right? So if you put the values of tan theta 1 and tan theta 1 plus theta 2 in this equation, and we know that the tan theta 2 is equal to 3 by 5, right? So we have h by 40 is equal to tan theta 1 h by 160 plus tan theta 2 3 by 5 divided by 1 minus h by 160 multiplied by 3 by 5. Okay, so now we can have a quadratic equation in terms of h. So the equation will be h square minus 200 h plus 6400 is equal to 0. Okay, so this is h minus 160 multiplied by h minus 40 is equal to 0. So the value of h is 160 meter or 40 meter. Okay, so in option we have 40 meter. So 40 meter is correct, therefore the correct option is option B. H is equal to 40 meter.